If you have problems with poor circulation in your legs and feet, there are certain foods that can help improve blood flow. Here are some of the best foods to incorporate into your diet. 1. Leafy greens. Spinach, kale, and other leafy greens are high in nitrates, which can help stimulate circulation. 2. Berries. Berries like blueberries, raspberries, and strawberries contain flavonoids that can help improve blood flow and reduce inflammation. 3. Fatty fish. Fish like salmon, tuna, and mackerel are high in omega-3 fatty acids, which can help improve circulation. 4. Nuts. Nuts, such as almonds and walnuts, contain vitamin E, which can help widen blood vessels and improve circulation. 5. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits like oranges and grapefruit are high in vitamin C, which can help strengthen blood vessels and improve circulation. Incorporating these foods into your diet can help improve circulation and reduce symptoms of poor circulation in your legs and feet. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope he does well. If in doubt, consult your doctor.